your presence, there is fullness of joy at your right hand. There are pleasures evermore.